Forza Horizon 3 is back! Yay! But it's not a normal Forza Horizon 3. It's a version of the game where we can really turn things up. I've seen things, I've heard things. This is gonna be crazy. Before we start messing around with the game though, huge shout out to JakeXVX for literally helping me for hours getting this to work. I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description down below. We can mess with stuff. We can mess with literally anything. Now it is, for me at least, kind of complicated stuff. So we're gonna start off easy by messing around with our LaFerrari. Oh yeah, the money. Anyway, we're gonna go to tuning, and this is where it starts getting a little crazy. You can lower the pressure to pretty much zero, which is a little bit mad, but we're not gonna mess around with that for now. We're gonna leave that sort of stock, I think. The gear ratios, look at that. 0.2 final drive. Like that's so messed up, I don't even know you can drive the thing. We're gonna try it out anyway. And again, I'm just getting distracted. I've spent the last few hours just scrolling through the menus of what you can change on your cars. It's actually insane. Here's where it gets interesting. Camber. You can adjust the angle of your wheel. So that's camber, and if you look at the wheel like that, that's the toe. So we can also adjust that. 3 degrees is already kind of a lot, but we're gonna up the game now. 30 degrees. Let's go a little more. Let's go minus 30. We're gonna leave the toe stock. We're gonna lower the car all the way down, I think. We're gonna drop it all the way down because we want it to look ridiculous. At first, looks kind of normal, right? Boom! Oh my god. Now, I've spent messing around with this for like 2 hours and I'm still not bored of it. Look at the camber of that thing. How awesome is that? I mean, you can't really drive it anymore because, like, literally there's no, like, tire on the road pretty much. That's 30 degree camber for you right there. Now, this is still, I mean, I've seen cars have that sort of camber in real life. I mean, that's pretty much the max of what it can do. But we can up the game even more. Like, this is broken, but it's fun. Okay, so gently accelerate. It's not really working. We might need to change the camber a little bit. Should we change the rims? Probably. Something a bit more suited to camber. We need something. Yes. Now we are talking. Okay, I do kind of like those. We're gonna keep those. Now, for a second, I thought we're gonna turn down the camber a little bit because it's undrivable, but we ain't here to play games. Well, technically we are, but we're just gonna go more mental now, because I guess that's what you guys really wanna see. So we're gonna change the front camber to, I'd say, plus 45 degrees. So round about here. So yeah, we're gonna apply those setups. There we go. Oh, that looks kind of, oh my god. Okay, again, looks kind of normal until, holy crap. Still turning, it's not, okay, it is bad. Like, that's not supposed to look like that. We're gonna see if we can actually hit a decent top speed this time round. Ooh, it's not easy to control. A little bit of a wheel spin. There we go. Now we are talking. What is this? We can turn, sort of. Not really, but wait for this, guys. Wait for this. Now, guys. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Oh my god, 90 degree camber. Can we still turn? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We might have a problem. We might have a little problem on our hands. It's almost hovering. What is going on? Okay. I think we are in the need of an all-wheel drive car, because that's not gonna go anywhere. We're gonna take a photo again. Sorry guys, sorry, but this just looks amazing. Oh my god. It's a Hummer LaFerrari. You don't see that every day, do you? Yep, it's actually hovering. Okay, which car do we mess up right now? We need an all-wheel drive car. Powerful, I'd say. Veyron or, ooh, no. I think I'm gonna go for Lamborghini. Do we go for Lamborghini? Yes, we do. Where's the Centenario? Here we go. Oh yeah, I've got all cars. For some reason. Veneno or Centenario? Oh, let's go with the Veneno. That looks always sick. So we are now in our Veneno, fully tuned, but with a little bit more camber than a usual car. Here we go. Here's our hover Lamborghini. We can now actually move. Not exactly fast, not gonna lie, but we are hovering. Handbrake. Doesn't do anything, but... Okay, now we are actually hovering. What is going on? Oh, I love this game. Yeah, boy, that's our hover Veneno. I'd buy it. I'd buy it. Ah, damn it, I can't get it into the water. Damn it. Whoa, whoa. Okay, tuning. Here we go. Reset to default tuning settings. Yep. Okay, now the toe. That's pretty much like how you like turn your wheel. If we turn it 90 degrees, it's gonna look like that, right? Right? I'm gonna turn it to 90 degrees and see what happens. I'm excited for this one. So yeah, again, if you guys have any suggestions on what I should do in Forza Horizon 3 videos, by the way, Forza 7 is still there, don't worry. But if you want to see any particular Forza Horizon 3 stuff, let me know in the comments. I will try my best and make that happen. Even though it's kind of complicated, not gonna lie. But, oh, whoa, I've just... Oh my god! What is going on? I love this game! I mean, have you ever seen a car like move like that before? It's actually moving sideways. What is going on? I mean, like, that's cool, but it's not really driving, so we need to change that again. Oh, oh, there we go. There we go. Now we're talking. What is going on? That's probably the most ridiculous burnout you'll ever see. yeah, that's... I'm not sure about that one. That's a bit messed up. Can we actually move forward? That's the question. Can we... We can, sort of. A little bit. There we go, now we're talking. Oh, oh, can we actually... Come on, Veneno, you can do it. Come on. Okay, now it's not working. This is probably the most messed up Veneno you will ever see in your life. I mean, we haven't modded horsepower yet, so it doesn't have like 5 million horsepower, but... Boom! Look at that. We can't even steer anymore. Oh, oh, oh. I mean, yeah, that's kind of broken. Like, a little bit broken. Now, to sign this video off, I turned up the camber to 180 degrees on both rear and front. And something crazy happened. I didn't know this was a thing, but... First off, it turned the wheels around, which is understandable because we turned it like that. But watch what happens when we accelerate in like first gear. Remember that, first gear, accelerating, we're moving backwards, which is kind of, I mean, it's gonna happen if you turn around the wheels, but it actually worked. Like, look at that. The Regera used to be the fastest car in reverse. Well, technically now it's the Veneno because we can actually, like, I have to go into reverse to drive, which is... Like, this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever done in Forza. Like, I'm in reverse and driving forwards. And if I, like, shift up, I'm going backwards. Like, what? So yeah, that's pretty much the last thing for this video, guys. I hope you did enjoy it. I had a blast giving this a shot. There will be plenty more stuff. Horsepower modding, anti-gravity, like... All sorts of crazy stuff. Drop a like if you like this video. Subscribe if you want to see more crazy Forza Horizon 3 videos. And until next time, bye.